The Gravebird Ashes Spirit Ash can be found on a cliff in the northwest corner of Charos Hidden Grave. To reach the cliff, you'll need to use the Spirit Spring just in front of it. It's guarded by a furnace golem, which can only be defeated with hefty fire pots or hefty furnace pots, so you might need to dodge it to reach the Spirit Spring and make your way up the cliff.